listen, it was a terrific performance. Really good shape, really good organisation, pleasing to keep a clean sheet. And we've had numerous chances again to win the football match, but I couldn't ask any more of the group after last week again. And once again, we've responded in the right manner.
Yeah, you come to a Guiseley side, just one defeat in their last 10 in the league. Yeah, it was a big test.
Yeah, a very big test. As you said, good form at the moment, difficult conditions again, but we really stood up to the game and we were real men out there. And I was thoroughly delighted with the performance.
If anything, are you going to look back on a little bit of disappointment with Harriers not finishing off some of the great chances they created?
Well, listen, we've had great chances again, but the pleasing aspect is, as all season, we've been making chances and we've been prolific in front of goals. We didn't take them today, but we will again. But the pleasing aspect is a clean sheet and a real good team performance. And once again, the group have really delivered.
I suppose looking at it as well, Neil, the fact that they've delivered on a different thing, because that's probably the biggest Guiseley side I've seen this, or the biggest side I've seen this season in the league.
Yeah, they're a real threat. You know, they have obviously a long throw from either side. It's critical that you don't give needless free kicks away, but we dealt with everything, and I couldn't be happier with the way we went about our business.
You look ahead Tuesday night now, Leamington away, local derby. They've come back from two down with a man off to get a draw against Darlington today, so they know how to battle as well. Should be a good game.
Yeah, this will be a good game. This league has been tough, but we've been in terrific form since the start of the season. We've had a couple of knockbacks, but every single time we've responded, and it's important that you come back the following week and get a result, and we've done that today in a very, very difficult away venue. We'll have another difficult game on Tuesday night, but we know it's an important week for us if we have to close in on that top spot.
Yeah, close it to 4 points at the moment, because Chorley lost for the first time this season, so that'll be another positive to take back to the lads.
Definitely. You know, lads are in terrific fettle in the dressing room. They've gave everything, and that's what we ask every week. For that shot, they give everything. And again, a terrific fan base up here again today, roaring us on. And disappointed, as you said, with the opportunities that we created, that we didn't take one. But thoroughly, as I go back to saying, delighted with the way the group went about.